Welcome to our 10-minute standing cardio session. My name is Christina. I'm going to be guiding you through this practice for all ages, all levels, and all abilities. To my right, you will be able to see modified versions of all of the movements that we will be doing today, and I encourage you to go back and forth between modified and advanced depending on how you're feeling and your own personal injuries and abilities for each movement. I'm the founder of Rooted Tree Wellness Studio. This is a sneak preview into what we do every Wednesday evening for our cardio, core, and balance class. Let's go ahead and get started. We're just gonna start by shaking out the body. I want you to take a moment here. Notice how you've been doing today. Where's your energy level at? Did you just get out of bed? Have you been sitting all day? Have you been really active today? Just start to notice if you're a little bit more lethargic, a little bit more energized, or somewhere in between. Remembering that there's no good or bad, no right or wrong, we're just simply observing the body, coming to be a little bit more mindful of how we're feeling. Nice, beautiful. Take a moment to notice the physical body. Are we dealing with any pain points, any soreness, any tension, any injuries that we have to be more mindful of? And again, don't forget, do modifications whenever you need. All right, we're gonna start nice and simple here, just walking on the spot. I'm gonna move my arms back and forth. Good, just starting to do little steps. Mindful of sensitive knees, we can choose to go a little higher, or we can choose to keep more straight leg, just low, tiny lifts, totally up to you. Good, breathing here. Let's start to get marching with it. Beautiful. We're gonna get the body warm and moving nice and quickly here. Try to stay with the breath as best you can. So noticing your inhales and your exhales. Nice work. A little longer, stay with me here. Our next movement we're going to be going into is our side steps. So you're gonna go out, together, out, together, out, together, out, together. I'm gonna be opening my arms out as I step out. Arms in as I step in, out, together, out, together. Get those elbows nice and high. Good, breathing into the body. Stay with it. Out, together, good. More advanced, we're gonna have those knees bent a little bit more, getting a little lower, working into our quadricep. Right, that nice big thigh muscle. Good, out, together. You can always pick up your pace, go a little faster as well. Beautiful. All right, next movement we're going into is heel taps, moving out in front of us. So your hands to the hips, go heel tap, going diagonally across in front of you. Good. Then we can add some arms. So if my left leg is going, I put my right arm in front. My right leg is going, my left arm goes in front. Across, across. Across, good. Making sure we're breathing, keeping that depth of the breath into the belly. Yes, good job. Stay with me here. Make sure those toes are coming up, tapping those heels. Good work. Nice. For 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, you all got it, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're going right into toe taps behind. Again, this is diagonally back, extending the leg fully, tap the toe. Good, I move my arms the same direction. The leg is pointing back behind, yes. Good, back, 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 back. Beautiful job, let's pick up our pace, really extend through the leg, really lengthen. Good. Anytime you need to take a break, that's okay. I want you to just make sure you're not stopping moving. Whether you just want to walk on the spot, walk really slowly, do some steps, all good. Your goal today is just to not stop moving. 10 minutes nonstop, let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Step it out. Walk on the spot. Okay, our next movement involves a little bit of brain health here. We gotta think about it. We're going to be going out, out, in with the feet. Okay, so we go out, out, in, out, out, Now, don't be afraid to say it to yourself, right? Say to yourself, out, out, in, in. Out, out, in, in. Once you got it, you're gonna pick up that pace. You're gonna go a little faster. Good. I like to point where I'm moving my feet, but you can find any other variation of arms that you'd like. Have a little bounce in your step. Out, out, in, in. Good. We're not really moving forward or back here. We're just going laterally and then bringing it in. So out, out, in, in. Good. Again, more advanced. We're gonna bend into those knees. Get a little lower, a little deeper in our seat. Good. Stay with it. You're doing amazing. Keep breathing. Getting a little bounce in our step here. Beautiful. Don't forget to view the modified version of bouncing or any kind of movement here is going to impact the joints negatively. Good. I want you to notice your leading leg. Leading leg is the leg that moves first when you go out, out, and then in, in. Okay, that's your leading leg. We're gonna switch it up. So the other leg is gonna lead in 3, 2, 1. Okay, other leg leads, out, out, in, in. Same movement, just other leg first. Sometimes this can feel a little funny, can feel a little different. Try to stay with it. Slow it down if you have to. Good job. Stay with it, let's go. Move those arms. Yes, good work. Let's go for a 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, beautiful job, 4, 3, 2, 1, walk on the spot. Again, we just don't want to stop moving, so keep it going here. Good. Next one is going to be forward, forward, back, back. Forward, forward, back, back. All right, it looks like this. We go forward, forward, back, back. Forward, forward, back, and back. Forward, forward, back, back. Beautiful, pick up your pace. Yes, again, more advanced. We're bending into those knees, getting a little bit more emphasis on our quads, using those legs to power us through the movement. Yes, good job. Don't be afraid to say it to yourself, right? Forward, forward, back, back, forward, forward, back, back. Have some fun with it, get groovy with it. Throw some crazy arms in there. Yes, don't forget the breath. Inhale, exhale, good. All right, notice your leading leg. Again, leading leg, the one that's moving first. We gotta change it up. Balance out the sides of the body, okay? Next time you step back, change it up. Other leg goes forward first. Same movement, forward, forward, back, back. Good job. Don't forget to smile. Have some fun with me here. Good. Let's go a little bit longer. 10, 9, 8, throw those arms up. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Good, walk on the spot. Let's get some high knees going. March those arms. Good. Really collect yourself when we do these little moments of, should I say, easier movements or ones we don't have to think about as much. I want you to find that breath. Good. Lift those knees, get those arms pumping. Beautiful. Okay. Last movement here. We're going right leg steps out, we turn to the left. So again, right leg steps out, we turn to the left. Lift our left leg, replace the left leg. Step back, step to the left foot forward, face the right. Lift that right leg, drop it down, center. Turn, lift, back and 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 center. Let's throw those arms back when we lift that back leg. Yes, good job. Turn, lift, back and center. Turn, lift, back and center. Stay with it. You got it down, pick up that pace. Beautiful. For 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come back, walk it out. Good, we're gonna slow down the body here, but not completely stop. Slow the body. Little tiny steps. Good, you sweep the arms wide and high. Inhale. Wide and down. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Two more. Inhale. Exhale. Last one. Inhale. Exhale. Good. I just want you to start to walk around your space now. Doesn't matter how big or how small, just take some walks. We don't want to have abrupt stopping of cardio. We're going to just start to slow the body back down, relax into it a little bit, really deepen the breath, so bigger inhales and slower exhales. Bigger inhales and slower exhales. Good. Come all the way back to center. We're going to bring our hands to heart center, our palms connect. Thank you so much for joining me for this quick little cardio session. I hope you had so much fun and got a good little pump of heat and energy moving through the body. I hope you'll join me again. If you'd like to see any other videos, definitely leave them in the comments down below to let me know. And we also have our link to our studio membership in the comment section. Thank you so much for joining me. Namaste.